resulting action known now by all the world has marked Sunday, September the 3rd, 1939, as a date to be long remembered. At 11:15 this morning, the Prime Minister, speaking to the nation from number 10 Downing Street, announced that Great Britain is at war with Germany. Meanwhile, the London public are earnestly reminded of the emergency orders already issued. No light of any description should be visible after blackout time. No dogs or cats will be allowed to roam the streets after dark, and it should be remembered that pets will not be permitted in public air raid shelters. Gas masks and warm clothing should be placed at hand before retiring, and it is suggested that a warm drink in a thermos would be of great comfort to small children who might have to be awakened at an unusual hour. Every effort should be made to quiet the nerves of those children who still remain in London, despite the evacuation which will continue until a late hour this evening.
Colonel Cronin's car!
I was right, Thomas. It's tonight.
To France, sir?
From Waterloo Station.
Yes, sir.
Be familiar to you, won't it, sir? I mean, having been through the last one.
Yes, it'll be familiar. Thomas.
Sir?
Go by way of Waterloo Bridge, will you?
Waterloo Bridge, sir?
We have plenty of time.
Right, sir.
Wait for me at the other end of the bridge. I'll walk across.
Right.
Good luck charm?
Perhaps it'll bring you luck. I hope it will. I'll pray it will.
That's wonderfully kind of you.
Do you think you'll remember me now?
I think so. I think so. For the rest of my life.